It's time to face the Pat Factor.
I don't want a lot for Christmas.